Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever and whenever you happen to be watching this. Risco in Osaka coming at you with a bit of a channel introduction slash channel update. There have been a lot of changes in life recently that necessitated some changes in the channel, so this is going to be a heads up to older viewers and a welcome to any newer viewers who have found the channel. And if you are new, as an introduction, as I said, my name is Risco. I'm a 41-year-old trans woman living here in Osaka. I'm a really big goofball and kind of an old school geek, and our channel is mostly a lot of just weirdness and oddity that's wrapped around the basic rubric of video games. The backbone of the channel has been for a long time a pair of Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus Let's Plays. We do one of those in English and one of those in Japanese. The new schedule for those will be on the English side, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 10 p.m. J-side time, and on the Japanese side will be Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, 8 a.m. J-side time. J-side time, I believe, is GMT plus 9 hours, so adjust your clocks or check on Google. Now, along with the Binding of Isaac stuff, we have a fairly long-running Little Big Planet community levels look-at series called Little Bite-Sized Planet, where we take a look at a level and 3 minutes of gameplay, and then some takeaway on what the level did right and what the level did wrong. That's going to be updated once per week from now on. It will be Fridays, 10 p.m. J-side time. Similar to Little Bite-Sized Planet, we have Fever Dreams, which is of the same stripe, but looking at Media Molecule's new game in early access, Dreams, and we'll be looking at community creations for about 5 minutes of gameplay, but then with the same kind of takeaway at the end, what they've done right and what they've done wrong. That's going to be on a once-a-week update schedule as well. That will be Mondays, 10 p.m. J-side time. Now, along with the various series that we've been doing, for about the past year or so, we've had a thrice-weekly stream that we've been working on called Playing to an Empty Room. Now, from now on, that is going to be moving to Twitch, and the stream days will be Wednesdays 8 p.m., Thursdays 8 p.m., and Sundays 8 p.m. The Wednesday and Thursday episodes are usually looking at a longer form game. We've done Gravity Rush 2, which was a lot of fun. We looked at Yakuza 0. We've done Resident Evil 2 Remake and Spider-Man. We're taking a look at Iconoclast now, and it's been a lot of fun. It's been a very chill stream. But the Sunday bonus streams usually are split between Little Big Planet and Dreams, although sometimes we'll mix in other games like Risk of Rain 2 or Enter the Gungeon or Binding of Isaac, because I always come back to Binding of Isaac. The community is still, it's relatively small, so it's easy to jump into chat and kind of get to know people and say your piece. Basically, as long as you can be considerate of the other people in chat, as long as basically you're not a bigot, you're more than welcome to join us and say hello and just get to know the community. We have a lot of fun together for these 2-hour streams 3 times weekly, so by all means jump on us there. Now, if you want to follow on social media, I'm on the Twitter at Risco underscore waffles. The code there is written as a 5, numeric 5. If you'd like to support the channel, you don't have to. I'm not going to twist your arm, but if you would like to, you can find me on Patreon as well at Risco underscore waffles. And any support, even a little bit of support, is surely appreciated. But if you don't have the money, I understand, and please don't feel pressured that you have to do that. And basically, I think that handles it. That's who we are and what we'll be doing. I hope that you find something on the channel that speaks to you or that you find enjoyable. I hope that you join us in the streams and say hello. I'd love to get to know new people. But yeah, that does it for us, Risco About. So from Risco here in Osaka to all of you out there, wherever you may happen to be, thank you. Arigato, arigasama, dotasai, nara, see you, and ciao.